हेलो स्वाति मैम, वेलकम टू द शो. गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग जिग्नेश, हाउ आर यू?
मैम वी आर डूइंग गुड एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर टाइम मैम.
इट्स माय प्लेजर.
मैम, मार्केट्स हैव करेक्टेड सिग्निफिकेंटली यस्टरडे एंड टुडे एंड देयर इज अ इंपॉर्टेंट फेड अनाउंसमेंट व्हिच हैज हैपेंड यस्टरडे नाइट. ऑल्सो यू नो यू हैड प्रेडिक्टेड इन लास्ट फ्यू पॉडकास्ट दैट मार्केट्स वर लुकिंग ओवरवैल्यूड एंड यू नो इट वॉज अ ड्यू करेक्शन. सो व्हाट इज द वे फॉरवर्ड नाउ मैम?
Correct. From the last 4 days, we have seen that the market is falling from almost higher levels. Yesterday, we have seen that the Nifty has fallen almost 2% in the run-up to the budget of 2021. Even if you look towards the FIS figure also, from the last 3 days, continuously they are selling off. So, yes, last week only I have informed you that the market was overheated and overbought and some profit booking is likely to be seen in the market. And because of the budget also, the profit booking can be seen at a high level, which was on the card. Now, a dip in the market will now be a good opportunity for the retail investor who has just missed out this uptrend rally. They might get some support if the market is just trading near the support level. Say, as of now, the currently Nifty is just hovering near its support level, that is 13,800, which is provided by 50 days moving average. So, Jignesh, I believe that if Nifty holds 13,800 today on the closing basis, then we might see some pullback rally which might take a Nifty towards 14,200 and 14,300 levels. But definitely it's going to be a really volatile trading session for today as well as tomorrow ahead of a budget and the expiry also. So I request all the clients that better stay light on the long positions. Whatever the quality stocks you guys are holding, just hold on but with the stop losses. Even there are the reasons of this particular fall is basically because of the FI selling from the last 3-4 days. Even we are getting a quarterly results, Q3 numbers, which is giving a sense of cautious shift into the mind of the investors after some company has reported lower than expected numbers. So these are the basic two reasons. The Fed meeting outcome has been unchanged. Budget is going to come by the Monday. So those all the reasons has just dampened the sentiments into the market and that's why we are getting a fall. But as I said, 13,800 will be the crucial support level. If it's break that level, then this selling pressure is likely to be extended towards 13,600 and 13,400. Now 13,400 and 600, this range is a very good strong support level. So those who have missed out, they can definitely take a fresh long positions in that area, 13,400 to 13,600. But at the current level, just stay light on your long position.
Right, ma'am. Ma'am, I think banking sector is leading the pack as far as the fall is concerned. Is it right, ma'am?
Yes, definitely. Bank Nifty is the one who is just also facing a hit of the market also from the last 3 days. Continuously, almost from 33,000 levels to 29,000 levels, we have seen a correction. And the interesting fact that yesterday it has just broke down the 50 days moving average. So Bank Nifty is the one who has given a breakdown of 50 days moving average, but the Nifty is just hovering near that support level. So we might see some selling pressure, which might take down a Bank Nifty much more on the low side towards 29,000 level. So that will be the crucial support level. And below that level, we might see some extension of that fall, which might take a Bank Nifty towards 28,000. Now 29,000 is the swing support level as well. So just hold your long positions with the stop loss of 2900. We might get see some little bit bounce back rally on all these falls, which might take a Bank Nifty back towards 31,000 or say 30,500 levels. So right. Overall, you will be the cautious on both the sides, but a small bounce back rally can be traded with the stop loss.
Ma'am, one question from the IT pack, ma'am. What is the it looking like now?
Yeah, IT pack, Jignesh, from the last 2 weeks, we have seen that the very good momentum into this particular counter, but from the last 2-3 days, we are witnessing a sell-off in this particular sector as well. Now, the Bank Nifty, if we look towards the sector, then the sector has given the breakdown of this 20 days moving average, the short-term moving average breakdown. So, I believe that we might see some selling pressure into this particular sector as well. If we look towards the Infosys chart, or say the HCL tech chart. Infosys and HCL are really doing very well compared to the other stocks. HCL is really not doing very well compared to the Infosys, but definitely Infosys is quite stronger. Those who are looking for a longer term horizon, definitely they can have their long positions hold on. But in this all this particular counter, I believe that the Cummins India really looks very good among this.
Right, ma'am. Ma'am, the any stock ideas that you would recommend to our viewers right now?
Yeah, sure. Stock specific, ACC, I will like to give a sell call on this particular stock. This particular stock is just trading in a lot of slow bottom formation. Also, the interesting fact that it is trading below the all the important moving averages, say the 50 and the 50 days moving average. And also, I believe that the weekly chart indicates that it has shown a negative divergence. So, ACC is the one counter one can go for a short position at the current level as well. Stop loss can be kept at 1660. Target I'm quoting 1570, 1550 levels on the downside. And one buy call, as I said, I like to give a Cummins buy call at the current level. This particular counter on a weekly chart has on the verge of giving a flat pattern formations. So yesterday we have seen a very good amount of volume in this particular stock. It's trading all the above all the important moving average. Even though the market yesterday was down by almost 2%, but this counter was up by 1.5% and 2%. And today also it is just outperforming the market. So I believe that it has the potential to reach up to 660 levels. One can take a buy call at the current level with a stop loss of 610.
Right, ma'am. It's always interesting to talk to you, ma'am. And we look forward to having a conversation with you post the budget, where, you know, if you can just share your analysis with us and from a technical perspective and the sectors and the stock that will look good after the budget. So, you know, we look forward to your commentary, ma'am.
We'll do that. Definitely will do that.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much.
Yes, most welcome to me. Okay, have a good day.
Yes, ma'am.